asymmetrical warfare where a smaller force can defeat a larger force. It is strategic. It embeds itself in local populations. It is resilient. It is able to move very quickly.
The longest war in American history.
2,297 new cases of coronavirus yesterday.
There will only be four reasons to leave your home.
100,000 lives have now been lost to this virus.
Coronavirus cases.
Coronavirus pandemic.
Victorians are being warned to brace for a night of destructive winds and heavy rain.
Drivers were caught out as the first bout of rain set in. Some took refuge under overpasses in Melbourne, others heavy on the brakes. It's expected to be the worst weather in the region since 2012 and will be mixed with gale force winds.
Thank you.
Thank you.